Your everlasting summer, you can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't understand.
Are you reeling in the years, stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years, stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine?
You've been telling me you're a genius since you were 17. In all the time I've known you, I still don't know what you mean. The weekend at the college didn't turn out like you planned. The things that pass for knowledge I can't understand.
Are you real?
You will receive a degree or certificate that will open up a new world of possibilities. Congratulations to each of you on new opportunities ahead of you and what I'm sure will be a successful future. Whether in college, still in high school, or perhaps you have high school age children, you all have traveled different paths to get to this moment. Few, if any, of those paths have been straight. I'm reminded of a poem about the road less traveled, where the author describes a person coming to a fork in the road and must decide which path to follow. While the decision is thoughtful and intentional one, it can and it will transform your life. When looking at the paths to take, there's always one path that looks shinier, or where the grass looks more green and plush. That's the one that's less traveled. You see, life unfolds through conscious design or intentional decision making. You must make that decision. And at that moment, you may not know which path is the best path for you. Whatever the path you choose in the road ahead, find joy in your walk. On behalf of all the trustees, congratulations again on this achievement. We wish you the continued success in your future endeavors, and remember, find joy in your walk.